steps in, ready to close it out for a Sunday afternoon at Tampa. And they're off and running, and they're sent away in perfect order. Sugar Britches on the outside breaks for the lead. Grand Mary is charging through toward the rail to challenge. Chatting with Jenny, also away with the top flight. And the early trailer is Capture Me Now as they gang up on the leaders and link with the main track. Chatting with Jenny now has the lead by a length and a half. Turbo Tiger right there between horses. Second, Grand Mary toward the rail now. Third, Sugar Britches. Three deep and now racing along fourth. 2.5 lengths farther back. Stage Review is from between horses now. Fifth, New York Commander is there toward the rail now racing along sixth. Tenafree Moon way out on the outside and still nothing from Capture Me Now. They swing around the far turn, chatting with Jenny and Raul Mena trying to pull the upset. Sugar Britches now going after the leader second. Then it's a break of three. Tenafree Moon is now unwinding third. Grand Mary is coming under ride fourth. Turbo Tiger is all in now fifth as they approach the quarter mile pole. Chatting with Jenny has the lead. Sugar Britches up on the outside and Tenafree Moon tips to the outside and now runs at the top pair as they turn for home. 3/16 of a mile to run. Chatting with Jenny and Sugar Britches continues to grind away second. Here's Sharon's Law finishing up full of run and ducks to the inside for the final eighth of a mile. Chatting with Jenny, Sharon's Law toward the rail. Down to the wire, it's Sharon's Law. Chatting with Jenny, Sugar Britches, and Tenafree Moon on the far outside. Sugar Britches lunging late and will get up narrowly over Tenafree Moon, along the rail, Sharon's Law in the ninth and final at Tampa.
Ladies and gentlemen, the ninth race brings to a close the 38th day of the winter spring live racing season. On behalf of the staff and management of Tampa Bay Downs, we would like to thank you for your attendance here at the track and participation throughout our simulcast network and invite you to join us again when racing resumes again on Wednesday. Until then, please take care, be safe,